Okay, so I've got some white fillet fish.
Nice choice pieces, three pieces there. This container fits just nicely into my air fryer.
So you can see that I've placed the fish in there. I've got some butter here. We're gonna add salt. We're gonna add black pepper. We've got the juice of one lemon, some olive oil, couple of tablespoons of that. That's it, job done. That's gonna go into the air fryer at 180 for 15 minutes. Beautiful. Very, very easy. Hope you enjoy that.